Lions Clubs International, the world's largest and most dynamic volunteer service organization, has members in more than 200 countries, including the People's Republic of China.
We help many, many people in China.
Lions are known for addressing diverse community needs and leading the international effort to end preventable blindness. Since 1990, Lions Sight First program has saved the sight of 30 million people worldwide. It was Sight First that brought Lions Clubs International into China in 1997.
Because of the hard work of the Lions in Hong Kong and Macau, we are able to make it happen.
定点的治疗点，治疗医院，我们医疗队每到一个地方，培训了当地的眼科医生。
那么在世界第一中国行动，第一阶段项目里，为全国，140所县院建设了眼科。经过短短几年的时间，到2000年，我们的手术能力就提高到40万例。
We have built up a very strong relationship between the government of China and Lions of International.
我觉得我们在国际十字会在白内障复明这个方面合作相当的成功。
Sight First China Action has provided more than 5 million sight-saving cataract surgeries.
If we treat one patient, we also help the one family, also help the society.
She's excited. Very excited.
中国和国际十字会的合作在中国的卫生事业发展和民众健康水平的提高上是一个历史性的，是一个开拓性的，也是一个有着巨大贡献的这样一个合作。
Sight First China Action opened the door to establishing Lions Clubs in China. In 2002, the first Lions Clubs were chartered in Guangdong and Shenzhen.
As of today, Lions of International is the only international service organization being officially permitted by the government of China.
Nearly 400 Lions Clubs are active, and every year more are being chartered.
十字会的足迹、服务的精神已经遍布了我们全国各地。
China is the fastest growing area for membership in Lions Clubs International. With a 25% increase in membership last year, and with Wing-Kun Tam becoming international president of Lions Clubs in 2011, it's an exciting time to be a lion in China. Oh! In 2008, when a devastating earthquake struck Sichuan province, Lions responded.
我们狮子会会友都是最早到灾区去做 救灾工作，发挥了把我们服务的精神传播到那里，带动给那些灾民，不仅进行物质上的帮助，还给他们心理上的疏导。Chinese
Lions personally delivered food, water, medicine, and shelter to victims.
They are not only demonstrating the spirit of Lionism, but they are also demonstrating the spirit of being a human being and to help those in need.
It was another defining moment showing Lions' ability to address immediate and long-term needs. Lions Worldwide contributed more than $3 million to help rebuild Sichuan with permanent schools, new homes, and so much more.
I just feel so happy and so touched when I see the people we help.
Preventing blindness and improving sight remain a cornerstone of Lions service activities in China.
By doing the Sight for Kids project, we can give the kids glasses to help them live a better life.
及早发现、及早治疗呢，会得到很好的效果。
Lions in China are actively involved in the new pediatric cataract initiative of Lions Clubs International Foundation.
20 to 30% of the child's blindness in China is caused by pediatric cataract. With the help of Pediatric Cataract Initiative, the situation will be changed. More children will be helped and they will have a bright future.
因为在深圳以前是没有这个自闭症小孩专门康复的地方，那因为我们去关注这个群体，把这个自闭症康复中心健康的运转起来了，那我想我是为这个我们深圳贡献了一点事情。
Improving access to other specialized healthcare is another accomplishment. Many children with hair lip are orphaned. Because of surgeries lions have provided, they were adopted and can live a normal life.
We donated 65 benches in the Chaoyang Park. Yay! Visitors, they can have a very good rest there and enjoy the park.
We would like to have all the members of the world to plant trees together and to make this earth a greener one.
Chinese lions are growing through service to both their local and global community. Recently, they organized a medical mission in Africa to reach people in need in Kenya and Uganda. Lions are also preparing for a third phase of Sight First China action, focused on low vision and trachoma. This ambitious program aims to eliminate trachoma from China by
2016.
There's never been a better time to get involved in a Lions Club.
大家逐步地感到，我好了，我生活好了，我要帮助别人，要尽自己的责任，要推进社会的文明，推进公民社会的建设。
Lions Club International is a big family, and we are able to work together to make this world a better one to live.
Lions!